Hello guys and girls, today I'm gonna show you how to set your private match to get out of the map with the RCXD killstreak. Then first go play private match, change, I'm gonna change the map to launch, then change game mode, it has to be free fall, edit game options, put on unlimited time. Then 30,000 points. Don't need to edit this or this. Class editor. Put in custom classes. Edit. You have to disable all. Then custom one. Go edit class loadout. Primary. It has to be MP or sniper rifle. And put in an tactical insertion. At perk 1 it has to be lightweight and perk 3 marathon. That's two really important things. Go back. Then movement speed has to be very fast and sprint speed has to be very fast. It's important too. Then go killstreak editor. Then edit that. First killstreak RCXD and 1 kill. Then second killstreak RCXD. 2 kills and car package or whatever, 3 kills. This is important, disable this or the car will explode after a certain time. Then go to perk editor, edit this. Perk 1, lightweight, change speed to 2 times. This will make you walk very fast. Then perk 3, marathon. Edit that to 5 times. Then game recording enable if you wanna show your friends. And then, yeah, then you're done. Then you can just start off the game. And now I'm gonna show you how to get out of the map. Launch. Okay. Then just go to C5 at this corner. And then what you need a friend. He has the RCXD and drives against you, and you have to jump on it, kind of move backwards, and it's really hard glitch. It's not easy, hardest glitch in every Call of Duty game. Okay, just I guess some people need whatever 20 minutes an hour. Takes me about 5 minutes, 7 minutes on this map. She says, don't let go. Never give up. Come on. Ah, got it. See it. Then you get out of map like this. It's a really crazy bug, BlackOps. I think they're gonna fix it. Important to layer tactical insertion because you can't walk far outside of this map because you will die. Good thing is you can kill people from outside it, but I'm not sure if people can kill you. I haven't tried that yet. Okay, just gonna walk here. See, that's what I mean. To lay your tactical insertion, or you will die, just like I did. So, I hope you liked this video. Please subscribe for more. I'm gonna bring out a few more videos how to get out of Hanoi, Havana with the RCXD. And yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye.